J is the amendment to the Tyler Technology Electronic Filing Participation Agreement. Mr. Basile.
Yes, sir. Thanks to State Bill 407, we are now able to charge higher amounts for electronic filings. Like with Agenda Item H, this will not have any charges to the county itself. It will, however, have charges for people involved in the cases. This just changes the agreement we've already signed with Tyler to allow the higher amounts.
Okay. Any questions? Thank you, Mr. Basile.